put your right hand inside the ball, and your left hand in the middle. So right hand here.